Hey guys, me again. Gonna bring you a little bit different video today on some sugar beet production. So we have a lifter that I made. Posted a video on how to make that. We have a Magnum 380 Smart Track. Just go ahead and unfold our beet lifter here. With two-stage pipe. We have a field of beets that needs to be defoliated. We got a little buggy cart here for overloading our beets. These are just the in-game mowers with crone skins, and just scripted to defoliate. Why is this not so we'll let that guy go to town, and sure beats the conventional way of doing the 3 meter defoliator. So we'll let this guy knock out a few. Meanwhile, get our Peterbilt ready. With a only the frame gets dirty right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and clean that off quick. just park. Actually, we're gonna park this down here. Just park it there and get our lifter ready to go. This is a pretty big machine. So this is irrigated beets. Oh, we're already full. I think what we're gonna do is we're just gonna hop in this other tractor here. Swap out for now, just because I want to show you guys this cart. it's kind of funny because you can move the attacher in and out, but it doesn't reflect that change until you reattach. I just think that's really weird. Turn on your hazard lights. Well, this is a cool pig right here. This follow me mod is ridiculously stupid. Dynamic fill planes. So it would appear that our dumper is now full. So this is currently a work in progress, secret project. Not mine, I'm just doing the in-game scripting for it. As you can see that these tip cylinders, I don't know, they keep giving me a... every time I script it, they always look really funny. And this is really pissing me off, this fucking mod. Once again, our little lifter is full. And so this just lifts up. It unloads. So thanks for watching.